I am humbled and honored whenever I'm asked to share my thoughts and reflect on Memorial Day. I'm humbled at the thought, and I'm humbled at the painful awareness that I and others stand on the shoulders of giants who came before me so that I could be here in the United States of America. Edmund Burke noted that the only thing necessary for triumph of evil is for good men to do nothing. Well, thank God, people like our veterans whose memory we celebrate today and whose acts of courage and sacrifice responded loudly and boldly